four wide here on third and goal. Again, the pump fake, and this time he will get sacked, lose the ball, and Mack took the ball away. Khalil Mack already paying.
Here he comes in, gets rid of the tackle blocker, takes the football, makes a little withdrawal on the check that he was given by the Chicago Bears. Welcome to Chicago. These are the kind of plays that we have seen from Khalil Mack year after year.
Third and 19. And this time he's going to go down. It's going to be picked off by Mack. Mack with the interception. And Mack will take it all the way in for a touchdown. How crazy was that? Robertson Harris extracted the ball. 28 yards, and Khalil Mack